Fire crews knocked down a moving truck and RV fire in Chico today. It broke out just after 1 p.m. on Highway 32 in the area of Rash Lane. CAL FIRE says when crews got on scene, they found this RV fully involved. Some nearby structures were threatened, but were ultimately secured. Crews will be there for the next couple of hours for mop-up.